Hi guys, welcome to another tutorial related to automation in AI agent. So we recently completed a project from one of our clients where he needed to automate the Go Highlevel. So the basic concept was whenever someone book an appointment in Go Highlevel, it is going to process further via N8N, via API, and gonna call another software which will extract all of the call transcript. And then based on that transcript, it is going to create an analysis and create a follow-up messages and upload that in Google Drive automatically. So that's the whole automation flow which we created for one of our client. As you can see on my screen here, it's an import N8N file, which is in the N8N workflow, where my goal of this video is to teach you guys how you guys can connect Go Highlevel with N8N using Webhook. It's a pretty small and basic tutorial, but it will help you if you're automating Go Highlevel. So I would suggest to make sure to watch the complete video, and do not forget to subscribe to the channel if you want to watch more AI related videos in future. Okay, so that is the webhook node, which is basically connected to a set node, which is setting the variables, and it's making a GraphQL API call to a software called Fireflies. That software is basically for adding an AI assistant note taker to your meetings, and it is going to record all of the meetings and create notes automatically. You don't have to create any notes manually. It is going to record everything in your Google Meet and your Zoom call. And there are multiple other softwares which you can do with the Fireflies. So that's the whole automation flow which we created for one of our clients, but I'm not going to go over this complete workflow. I am just going to show you guys how you can connect Go Highlevel with N8N. So let's start with that. I am gonna create a new workflow. So click on this plus sign and then click on workflow. I am going to leave this without saving, and I am going to click on plus sign here and search for webhook node. So that's our webhook node, and this is our webhook URL. I'm gonna select the method to be post, and I'm going to make it the path of Go Highlevel. So you can add the path of your own. It will basically change the URL of your webhook node, right? And that is your post webhook URL where we will be posting from Go Highlevel. Now let's go on to Go Highlevel. That's the test Go Highlevel account which I have created in order to create this tutorial. I am going to click on my sub account, which is this account here which I created. And from the sub account, we will click on automation. And here you can see that I already have this automation created, where it is basically trigger the webhook whenever the appointment status change, right? But I'm gonna show you from the scratch how you can create automation in Go Highlevel. So all you have to do is just click on create workflow, click on start from scratch. If you want to select from the template, they do have the template, so you can select from template. But for this tutorial, I'm going to start from the scratch. Okay, here's our workflow. And I'm going to name it Go Highlevel YouTube Tutorial. And I'm going to trigger it when the appointment status changes. So whenever someone book an appointment via Go Highlevel CRM, it is going to basically add the status of book or whatever the status it is be. It is going to change the status, right? It doesn't really work properly with create new appointment. So I'm going to suggest you guys to do the status change thing for an appointment. So here's the appointment status workflow trigger. And here even type, let it be the normal, and then click on save trigger. Now for the action, here's the trigger, and here we will add an action, click on plus sign. And here I'm gonna search for webhook. There it is, click on webhook. And here we will need to add our N8N URL on this field. So if I go to N8N, I'm gonna copy this test URL here. So if your workflow is live, you would use this production URL for the webhook, but for the sake of this test, we will be using this test URL or the webhook. So I'm going to click on this and it will copy it. And then now we will paste it in the URL section. Perfect, now click on save action. And then click on save here. and then publish this automation. Click on save again. And now we will go back to workflows, as we need to disable the one which was already created before. So that's the one which I created before. I am going to delete this workflow because that was created from me in order to test the automation. I'm going to delete that. So that is the automation which we will be using in order to connect with N8N webhook, right? And we have added our webhook URL from N8N. So that it should trigger, right? Now let's click on listen for test events. And now I'm going to go to any of the appointment and change the status. So let's go to calendars and I'm going to click on appointment list view. And here you can see that there is one test appointment. Now, if I change the status here, Go Highlevel, it is going to automatically trigger the action to N8N webhook, and we will get all of the data of that appointment on this webhook node here. So let's test it out. I'm going to change the status from confirmed to no show. Click on update. And now if I go to my N8N, now you can see that we have the data received in our N8N. And if I take a look at the details, that's the name of the contact. If I go to my Go Highlevel, that's the name of the contact. And that is the date created of that contact, and that is the name of the location. All of the details which we have is being received from Go Highlevel to N8N via webhook. So that's how easy it is. You can set up automation in Go Highlevel and receive all of the data from Go Highlevel to N8N. There are other methods of connecting Go Highlevel as well via latest MCP, Model Context Protocol, which Go Highlevel has recently released. If you want me to create video or Go Highlevel MCP, let me know in the comments below. I'll definitely create a new video for Go Highlevel MCP. Also, let us know via the link in the description if you have any custom automation requests. We have been actively creating custom RAG chatbots, custom AI agents for many of our clients. If you have any custom requirements, let us know via the link in the description and we will get back to you as soon as possible. That's it for this video. Until next video, have a great day.